Now that you're around, you put them all to shame. Let me bring...
Hey ladies, I was going to do a really quick live pregnancy test. It's probably going to be negative anyway, but I figured I would take it just because I was spotting the other day and now I'm not. So, yeah. So I'm going to do this and I will let you know the results. This, I think these Wanfu pregnancy tests. So, yep. I don't really know how accurate they are. I guess we'll find out. Sorry for the lazy look, but I'm sick still, and in my house, we get to wear comfy clothes when we're sick. So I'm gonna take this and I will let you know the results. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Rush off to work and get home late, but now I show up late.
Okay, so I'm gonna let that think for, it says 5 minutes, and then I will be back to tell you guys the results. It has been 5 minutes, and I'm going in to check on this test. I think it's pretty safe to say that that's negative, I think. Well, unless you guys see something. I'm going with negative. I will, sorry, I guess you don't really want to see my pee. That's gross. Crap. You guys just saw that. But yeah, I will do a still shot of that, and yeah, thanks for watching my videos.
There's a place in your heart nobody's been.